Hey, what's up, Tat? Tatazilla. How are you, buddy? Don't know why we don't just drive this goddamn thing up. Oh shit. Hey, what's up, Deepo Ridge? Robocop's just posted up there. Hey, Flame. Oh shit, wife is calling the RB. Need the mic, wait. Okay, sorry about that. Just Tammy. All right, again. Good, good, Siberian. How are you? Just got home not too long ago. How are you doing? How's everyone else doing today? Okay, that's good. Thank you. Wow. What happened? Well, it's because of Call of Duty fanboys, right? Oh no. Is it that bad, the lag? How bad is the lag? Is it stuttering quite a bit? Who else has lag? Maybe because I'm at 2500. I can lower it to 2000. Well, I'm thinking if you guys want, I can take 60 FPS off. Because if I do it at like 1500 at 60 FPS, probably would be pretty slow. I can just go back to 30 FPS if you guys want. Hey, what's up? I don't know, I think there's a lot of people watching COD. It's Call of Duty when it came out, everybody's like all over that shit, I think. I'm not too sure. But ever since Call of Duty, people are having a lot of lagging issues, right? Hey, what's up, Ahmad? Is it lagging for you, Ahmad? Really? That's funny. Was he raging that hard? That guy's funny, dude. He's hilarious. Hey! How you doing all the way there? In Australia. California here. That's funny. How many viewers did he get? He's probably like, is he like 400 average now, at least? Nice, nice. Hey, Brady, how are you? Hey, mate. Wow, amazing. It's awesome.
Happy Octo November. It's that magical shopping season when great deals from one day only holiday sales are available every day.
Everybody and their mother is streaming that, aren't they? For PC or console? Maybe that's the way. Maybe I should go buy Black Ops. Just so I can try to get a piece of that pie. And then maybe I might get partnered, who knows? Oh, good god. Oh, he got a lot of guys in the stream defending for him. What do you mean defending for him? Sorry, lost me there, buddy. Something happened? Hey, Delaney. Oh, well, around this time, I mean, I have work from like 8 to 4. So usually 4:30, 5 o'clock onward, I stream when I can. Yeah, admit, you can join. No problem. It's a public server, so anyway. You mean dedicated viewers? Defending him for a stream. My internet speed, it's roughly 36 down and 6.5 up. I'm out. Narcotian. Yeah, hop onto TeamSpeak, if you don't mind. I'm kind of lost. Are you working a little bit, right? Hey. What's up? What happened?
No, I'm not working
tonight. Nice. Wait, are you feeling sick?
Me?
Or you say it's Tuesday, so you're not working tonight.
Oh, no, I'm not feeling.
Oh, cool. So you're going to be playing games? Maybe? Yeah. Oh, alright. So what would you say about Lewis? Something people defending him? Like, I don't get. Purposely, right? Because people want to get the get it out of him, you know? Because he's hilarious. Oh, right. That's hilarious. But people just, people, I think people. That cracks me up. People just kind of, you know, provoke him to get pissed off because he's funny when he's pissed. You know, when he starts screaming and yelling. Oh. What the hell, boy? He's like screaming. Lots of dick! Hey, guys. Hey. Yeah, he's funny, man. Oh, he was playing on console? Okay, okay. I'm debating if I just get a stream, but I don't even know if I'll like it though.
I can tell you it's the way I see it compared to Warfighter. It seems more active, it seems more updated. So
definitely.
But Warfighter, when you die, you don't know what the hell
happened. You don't know what happened.
So exactly, because the people, like, they read it so well that sometimes when people go, they're camel, mm-hmm. They can't see them, mm-hmm. They're like,
the more entertaining to watch.
Yeah.
Okay. How the graphics though? Is it pretty shitty or what? Right. Depending if I should get it then, just to try it out. Last series I played was like Modern Warfare 1 or 2. The one with that you can drop a nuke, that's the last one I played after 25 kills. Yeah. Hey, Boris. Yeah. Different kill streaks, all that stuff, yeah. Good, good. You know, just debate if I should get Black Ops. Would it be